Hi, my name's Georgie. I've lived in Bondi for over 20 years. I'm a parent and my whole family uses this community space at Bondi Pavilion. I'd like to ask you, Sally Betts, what would it take to value community? What would it take to value community space? Where else are we going to get a place like this in the eastern suburbs?